You are held high, not on career, but on care. Esther chapter 10 and verse 3. Mordecai the Jew became the prime minister with authority next to that of the king Xerxes himself. He was very great among the Jews, who held him in high esteem because he continued to work for the good of his people and to speak up for the welfare of all their descendants. It is interesting to note that people are held high in honor not because of their achievement in their career, but because of the care for the people around them. The Bible tells us that Mordecai the Jew became the prime minister of the nation after they knew about his noble deed of saving the king from assassination. The gatekeepers of the palace conspired to kill the king. When it was known to Mordecai, he never kept quiet. He brought it to the notice of the king. Though he was not rewarded then for his good deed, his action expressed his care for the king. He did not save the king for the sake of the reward. He just did what was right. To do right is more important than wait for the right time to do anything right. The contrast happens in this generation. People work for a career and leave the living uncared. Your career can come crashing down any day. People who bragged about their position and power have come to become nothing in no time. What holds you high is your ability to care for people despite your power and position. Jesus Christ is the best example. Even while hanging on the cross with excruciating pain, he revealed his care for his mother by asking his disciple John to take care of her. Care expresses itself in all circumstances. Do not be conscious of being held in high honor, but be careful to care for people under you. You may not get another chance if you miss what you have. Later will be too late. You are held high, not on career, but on care. Amen.